through the neutral zone and just kind of winds his way behind the net, and everybody gets puck watching on him. And then some real nice positioning by Henrique, stick down, waiting for Elias to come back on the short side, and a quick release that Kerry Ramo has no chance on as it goes up over